Hi, I'm Sunil from EcoHealth Products Private Limited. We have developed certain herbal solutions which can treat sewage water and convert it into drinking grade. Now let's see a little demo using EcoClean 2300. Here we have two beakers of sewage water. Now this I am adding to one of the beakers containing sewage. The quantity of EcoClean 2300 required for the treatment is very, very little. In fact, for 10 liters, you need 0.4 ml, or for 1000 liters, you require about 40 ml. This is all that is required to treat 1000 liters of sewage. Now, what we have here is just 400 ml. So I'm just adding a single drop. Let us see how it reacts. The flocculation has started. Flocculation means separation of the solid particles, the solid waste from the water. The solid waste, once it is separated, will start sinking down to the bottom. It will precipitate. Now this flocculation process has been caused by two of the extracts which we have used in this product. The two extracts are the extracts of moringa or drumstick, and the second one is cleaning nut. Both these have the property of separating dirt from the water. As you can see, the experiment is now over. I'll compare the treated water with the original sewage. You can see the difference. Now, once this water is filtered, the clear water is filtered, it can be reused. It can be even consumed because the neem and the tulsi have the property of killing all the bacteria. I'll make one more step. I am going to decant the clear liquid into a fresh beaker. This is the sludge. It will compact further, and this sludge can be used as a fertilizer. It's a nitrogenous fertilizer. As you can see, the treated water is absolutely clear. It contains some floating particles which will go when it is filtered. In an STP, the filtration will be done using sand and carbon filters. This treated water conforms to all parameters set by the World Health Organization and the Central Pollution Control Board for reusing of treated water. And this can be safely used for all secondary purposes like flushing, construction, gardening and irrigation, industrial uses like in the boiler plant and things like that, and also in AC plant cooling towers. Why? Why not we drink it? Pretty good. No harm at all. It's non-toxic. All the bacteria has died, and the water can be safely used practically for everything. By recycling water in this manner, we are going to regenerate precious water reserves for the next generations. Join the world of eco health. Join the world of pure water.